you can do the experiment of a hot air balloon inside your home. All you need is a toaster and a thin-walled garbage bag, 30 centimeters by 60 centimeters. This is a toaster with two vertical wires to hold the bag. If you switch on the toaster, the coil inside would start glowing, and after a little while, it will send drafts of hot air above. There'll be a stream of hot air coming out. Now place the garbage bag. It's a very thin-walled garbage bag, 30 centimeters wide, 60 centimeters tall. Switch on the heater, and a little while you can see hot air coming up, and slowly it will fill this black bag with hot air. You can see this ballooning. It becomes rotundo, round. And towards the end, you might have to hold the two edges, otherwise the bag might just take off. And now, if you just leave the bag, it takes off up in the air like a hot air balloon. See this action once again. Now, this can be easily demonstrated in a regular classroom. And you can see that the children are filled with joy. They enjoy an experiment like this very much. It's an out-of-box experiment.